why we haven't seen Kim Kardashian in public just yet, why Chris Brown would choose Karrueche over Rihanna, and how Selena Gomez is finally getting revenge on Justin Bieber. Hey guys, it's Chloe here with all the juicy bits the entertainment world is buzzing about today. Kim Kardashian always looks gorgeous when out in the public eye, but the extra weight that she put on during her pregnancy is keeping that social butterfly indoors. So is she going to wait until she loses all the weight before she debuts her daughter, Northwest? All right, well, a friend tells HollywoodLife.com that the real reason that Kim doesn't want to go in public yet is because she feels like she needs to lose more weight and that she's having a really difficult time losing the baby weight. And get this, she actually feels self-conscious about how she looks, and she feels like she looks huge. Ah, Kim, you look great all the time. We all just want to see you looking happy with baby North, and we want you to step out of that house. Karrueche Tran is the ultimate woman for Chris Brown. While the R&B star has had a lifetime history with his ex-girlfriend Rihanna, he has a really deep connection with Karrueche, and he's finally chosen her over Rihanna. Why? Well, because she truly understands him. This is what friends are telling HollywoodLife.com, and that Chris is happier with her because she gets him and she understands him and that she's really low-key. This makes a lot of sense because Rihanna's always constantly traveling, she's on tour, and she's not as low-key as Karrueche because she's a world-famous superstar. We'll keep you posted on if these two last a lifetime. It looks like Justin Bieber isn't the only man on Selena Gomez's mind. Selena recently posted a very intimate picture with her Wizards of Waverly Place co-star David Henry, claiming that she's, quote, homesick for him. On August 9th, she posted this photo on Instagram of herself cuddling with him. Now, we've all known that these two are really close friends, but why would she be missing her former co-star? Well, here's the thing. This photo was posted on Selena's Instagram just moments, a few hours after Justin posted a very flirty picture of himself kissing singer Ariana Grande. So maybe Selena got revenge on Justin by posting her own pic? These are just a few of the juiciest bits from today. And for more on the Kardashians, Justin Bieber, and Chris Brown, subscribe to ENTV. And for the latest on Chris Brown, Karrueche, and Rihanna, click here. And for the latest on Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez's breakup, click here. For all things Hollywood, log on to HollywoodLife.com and stay tuned to ENTV for all of your entertainment news first.